Well, the smoke could be seen for miles after a pair of townhomes burst into flames this afternoon on the reservoir.
Yeah, several people were evacuated after that fire started around 2 at Lakeshore at Winrose. 16 WAPT's Meg Pace has the latest.
A fire broke out here, the townhomes of Winrose, which is on the Ross Barnett Reservoir, just after 2 o'clock Tuesday. Several units here burned, a lot of them a complete loss, but luckily everyone was able to get out okay and no firefighters were injured.
You know, we're out, we're safe, the family's safe, the neighbors are gathering around, church is here, we're fine.
We've had to call in a lot of help, obviously, because the heat today was so bad. You know, we encountered extreme heat inside there, and then you come outside, and you just don't get any relief.
Now, the Reservoir Fire Department says because of the extreme temperatures Tuesday, this fire was a lot harder to fight. They had a lot of backup units that came out here to help them. Flowood Fire Department, Langford Fire Department, even crews from AMR and hospitals here to relieve these firefighters as they get out fighting the extreme heat. Cause of this fire under investigation right now. Reporting from the reservoir, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.